Welcome back to Wimping Moonlight. Thank you for clicking my video. I'm going to be playing, I'm finishing my game, Doom. I'm going to see where the hell I'm at. Go to hell. You wasn't there a few minutes ago.
Gas leak stopped. Fire extinguished.
Jesus Christ. Around every corner, huh? Do that crap on purpose. Thank you. Jesus Christ! And you poor bastard. And the big dude. I think they should throw their guys in every once in a while. go up. Can't get over here, can you? What the hell? like this. Little bastard. Ooh. What the hell are you guys doing inside? What are cabinets? Nothing better to do? Can you connect to life? Does that sound nice in there? That's okay. Look at this.
Good. Oh, you startled me. Man, I'm never glad to see you. I thought it was all alone. It's been freaking spooky lately. The hydro gun's blown a few circuits and is unstable. Be careful with that gun. A stray bullet into the glass shields could blow the whole area. I'm gonna try and get this thing stabilized. I'll head to the science office when I have this under control.
Man, that dude's traveling. See any more of you? That hurted.
Safer worlds for everyone. The UAC recently unveiled its development of the Hydrocon. The series prototype, the Hydrocon will, in one dramatic move, forever end all shortages of water. By splitting iron oxide molecules, without the need for large amounts of electricity, the hydrogen is then used for hydrogen fuel, a substance so.
What are you doing down here? Weapon. Wrong. Actually, I can go back in there. See what's going on. I need to fix that. This way.
Safer worlds for everyone. For centuries, people on Earth have waged war over two things vital to humans.
Let me show one more setting. Sick of this guy not running all the time. I'm gonna have it under control, I might as well just use it. There goes nothing. The thing with the shotgun, you gotta be real close to them to do maximum damage, otherwise you just piss them off. Cool.
Casting on a very low frequency. If you can hear me, I'm not far.
Please help me.
I've locked myself in storage room C4. Please, if anyone can hear me, please help me.
Oh, they both get up. Have their nice new. Yeah, let me just where else. I guess secure the checkpoint. Thank you.
dawn of the space age, Union Aerospace has been at the forefront of not only developing new technology, but pushing those developments to even more daring extremes. With an abundant production of hydrogen fuel, thanks to the Hypercon, the specialist teams ask the big question, can we devise a way to deliver that fuel to make the dream of deep space possible? The answer has been a resounding yes. Under the direction of Dr. Malcolm Batura, key UAC scientist.
Jesus Christ!
Don't shoot. I can help you. The lights are all out. I'll lead you through here if you can get me off this base. Come on, I can't wait. Hurry up.
And slow down, buddy.
Electromagnetic pulses have knocked out the electrical systems in this area. Watch out, a big one could knock out our lines. There's one. Stay close.
and your lights suck. Jesus Christ, he's just vaporized? Huh. Maybe I should have stayed, it's not my fault. Right. Let's go. Okay.
toxic gas levels decreased 50%. Disposal area now safe for entry.
Hurry, we gotta pick up the pace. We have four men down. Bravo team is barely holding their own.
That's explosive. I could have hit that, huh? Did I always hit that hard? Trust none of you dead guys. Oh, hello, let's see.
Audio report regarding the disrespectful treatment of new research staff, September 14th, 2145. As you know, I have gone to considerable effort to recruit my staff researchers for Alpha Labs. Finding team members with a and the willingness to come to Mars has not been a trivial task. You know, but it is necessary that I emphasize why their complaints must be taken seriously. We won't be able to keep our people or recruit new researchers if the harassment continues. No.
O-38. I don't know what's in there anyway. good at ammo. This is where it gets confusing. I made it all the way here for what? I see it. Realize this had no crosshairs. Actually, I do remember the name. I do remember. What the hell am I missing? Well. Okay, we need to go through here for something, I don't know what. There we go. Music is really pumping. That's a good thing. Reach me? Do not want to be him right now. Oh, looks like we're gonna have to anyway. Here we go. Teleporting you guys in? Let's see what I'm walking into. Picture.
was able to locate your position.
Orcon systems are beginning to malfunction and shut down. Massive service disruptions throughout the entire base.
How long I'll be able to track you?
Bravo team has just ended the end program. Pick up the pace. You aren't far behind.
And get me out! Thank you!
Thanks for getting me out of there. I got trapped in the chamber when the power went out. I don't know what's going on here. I don't understand why none of the systems are responding. I'm going to try to get an uplink into the main system from here. This is a secure terminal. I might be able to get a connection.
Hey pal, you wanna open this? Huh? You know, it's a good time for you to, train on one of these. Instead of, shoot you. Oh, what was this? Oh. I should have looked down. I should have. You still need one. Huh. You don't need that much firepower anyway. Must be a scientist. I do support the second room. The first is like, I don't know. think we should check out one of the videos.
Since the dawn of the space age, Union Aerospace has been at the forefront of not only developing new technology, but pushing those developments to even more daring extremes. With an abundant production of hydrogen fuel, thanks to the Hydrocon, the specialist teams ask the big question: can we devise a way to store and deliver that fuel to make the dream of deep space research a reality? The answer has been a resounding yes. Under the direction of Dr. Malcolm Betruger, key UAC scientists have made startling new discoveries in the fields of quantum physics. And with them, they have been able to use the actual space between electrons and protons in a molecule as a storage medium for fuel in our interplanetary antimatter drives. Now, fuel that would once take up half the payload of an interplanetary ship only occupies a fraction of that space. You are looking at the Molecular Fuel Storage Compactor. The MFS compressor is yet another UAC marvel that brings the dream of reaching and colonizing the most distant planets closer to a reality. The UAC... Safer worlds for everyone. For centuries, people on Earth have waged war over two things vital to human existence: fuel and water. As part of its ongoing commitment to create safer worlds for everyone, the UAC recently unveiled its development of the Hydrocon. Though still in its prototype stages, the Hydrocon will, in one dramatic move, forever end all shortages of water and fuel. By splitting iron oxide molecules, the...
Waste some time. You want, get out of here.
Follow me.
Follow you, huh? Say hi in the camera. Not that I know, that one light, you guys just back and forth. I have no idea where my lights are at. I have a lamp up on a wooden post.
Mechanical subsystem with two possible roof cores. Activating the system will get you a direct roof, but it's dangerous. Extending the service bridges is safer, but the lighting systems are fried. Good luck.
This is Grant Baston, the environmental...
Audio report regarding the disrespectful treatment of new research staff. September 14th, 2145. As you know, I have gone to considerable effort to recruit my staff researchers for Alpha Labs. Finding team members with the qualifications, let alone the willingness to come to Mars, has not been a trivial task. You know this already. But it is necessary that I emphasize why their complaints must be taken seriously. We won't be able to keep our people or recruit new researchers if the harassment continues. No, harassment is exactly the right word. I'm routinely getting reports of UAC security asking inappropriate questions and submitting my staff to unnecessary background checks. I must insist that we be allowed to keep our personal lives private and be left to complete our assignments without further delays. If there is some kind of security threat, I suggest that UAC security go more deeply into their own staff. This is Andrew Chin, and...
Okay. I guess this is it. So, reason for me to come down here? I do a lot of jumping. Alright, gonna call it quits. Good game. Thank you for watching. How long I've been recording? What does it say? How long I've been recording? An hour and some minutes. I think we're gonna call it quits. Thank you for watching. I'm out. I gotta action the whole game. I need to take a break. really interested. What to do? Oh, yeah.